I managed to reach 2,000 points anyhow, but I got half of the predictions correct. Hopefully day 2 will be good too for you all guys.